Gmail has a lot of great features for email, but did you know it also has a relatively useful task management system? If I go up here to Mail and go down to Tasks, then down here in the corner it pops up this little window here called Tasks. Yours may open up in this minimized view, and if that's the case, just click on the button with the dash and it will open up to full size. Now, you can create a to-do list, and I'll delve into this in a later video, but just basically you can add tasks to it. So click the plus sign here and you can type in a task. So I might just put there complete application for excursion, and it's now a checkable item when something is done. So this one's setting up the marking guide for year 11. If that's done, for example, which it is, I can just tick that box and it goes away and marks it as being done. So it's a really useful thing to be able to just add tasks to this to-do list. It does actually go one kind of step further there. Let's say this application for the excursion is due 2 days from now. If I click on the little right pointing arrow on the side there and open it up, I can go in here and click the little calendar and choose a date for it to be due. So today's the 1st, I'll make it due on the 3rd. Just choose that and it dates it. I can put on the notes here. If there's any notes, I can add some notes there. And otherwise, I can just go back to the list. And you can see that that task is now dated with Thursday, the May the 3rd. That's kind of nice, but it actually goes a step further than that. I don't know if you use your calendar or not, but for those that do, once you add a task to your task list, if it has a date on it, it actually comes in here as a task. And so you can see that because it's due on Thursday, it's showing up as a task with a checkbox in front of it. So when that's done, I could tick it and mark it as a completed task. One more little tip. If I go to my email, let's say I have a task here. So here's a message from Catherine saying, can I give her a quick call? It's too late to do it today. I'll do it tomorrow. So I'm going to click on this task to open it up. And from the More menu, I'm going to choose Add to Tasks. And it will take this email and add it to the task list here. And you can see it's just added there. Now I want to call Catherine tomorrow, so I'll use the same trick. I'll click on the little arrow, choose a due date. I'll make this due tomorrow, Wednesday the 2nd, and go back to the list. When I go back to my calendar now, I might have to just refresh the calendar, you'll see that the message there to give Catherine a call is now in my calendar as a checkable item. And not only that, if I click on the link, it tells me there's a related email to do with this task. And if I click on the task, it takes me back to the actual email. And I can find the exact details of what that task was about by looking at the email that generated it.